Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm going to have to ask you to remove the signs. You're not allowed to affix signs to anything.
All right. I have a letter for you. Your chief got earlier. There actually has been an ongoing thing with this with us, with the city, numerous times. Because you don't take other things down, you can't enforce the law specifically against us. I mean, I can go right there and show you a pet bird sticker that's been sitting there for months, if not years. All up and down the Hamilton Mall, it's like that.
Until I get something from my chief.
Well, talk to your chief, because he received this letter yesterday. And unless you want this to become a federal issue, that's what's going to happen. This is going to have to go become a court case if you guys come here and do this to us again. You just did it last week. We had our lawyer send a letter to the chief. You know, the solicitor and the chief have both received letters from the ACLU on our behalf. I suggest you talk to them because it specifically mentions the fixing in here.
Just recording. It's amazing. We can't block the sidewalk.
20 minutes and we already have to
unload. How you doing? It's amazing. They made it here in record time. 26. I've been, you know, I can only turn so much. No. Oh, we got another one. Two more.
How you doing? Pretty good.
Afternoon. Yeah.
see some things where it has been popping back.
Well, my battery's gonna die soon.
You have 30 minutes to take the signs down.
All right, I will call the ACLU right now, and I guess it's going to become a court case.
And we'll see you in 30 minutes.
All right.
Very good.
Yep. Have a nice day.
You got 30 minutes to take stuff down. We're going to come back to see everything.
It's funny how we bring out five vehicles for six things to pull, and there are
drones. That's just five vehicles on this side of the street. We got another one over there. That's six.
I don't know. They wouldn't even come to my neighborhood when there were mine shots. So.
Well.
I just wanted to know something.
I think it's just a cold because I had a full battery this morning.
How old is it?
It's not that old.
Yeah.
fired from here. Not
maybe
you.
We should move up.
Go talk to him.
Watch where you're driving. Hello.
We had to leave again?
Well, all the cops showed up about 10 minutes after we got here.
We have to leave again?
Well, not
no,
leaving.
We're good.
We're
give
good.
Me something, give me something. I can do this one?
Yes. Yeah.
All right.
We get them quite a bit.
Try your phone. It's not working. Can you try to make that work? I don't think it took the number when I added the extension number.
I like how the cops, you know, park here. You know, like it's a big emergency and they have to jump out of the car quick. Lock the scenery and everything. White shirt and an unmarked car, huh? Wants to stay warm. Here comes the new white shirt. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.